I think Pete's real motivation in his life is to try to find that love, find a connection to someone or something that he can rest in, that can support him. And so far, the only thing he's ever found really is the water.